Greetings, friends, bro. Welcome back. I'm Phwop, and this is most definitely an awesome game. Axiom Verge. Had to rebuy my keys because the arrow inputs were really pissing it off. And not letting me do the needed things to survive. But that's how it goes sometimes. Those who can dig should. All the digging practice I need. Green stuff. What is that? Okay, we got two doorways. Let's go right. Brutal, but not too bad. And it healed us up after it died. I would have guessed indestructible on that thing. Alright, I like the glitchy. I feel like it. If these games hadn't existed for... Are those tables? Oh snap. Finally, my random digging pays off. The fuck? When it just disappeared? It's like ghouls or something. Those are tables, and those are bodies. Okay, things are getting a little out of hand here. Oh, what the? Looks like there's potential landscape altering craziness here. Let's go left. Kind of fill out the map, you know? All right. What the f- is that? Trace. My name is Elsa Nova. Are you the voice I've been hearing? Yes, we are connected through the mind machine. I need you to fix power filter. I am dying. Power filter? I guess I can try. Where is it? Not near. I am sorry. I need to rest now. Bye. Hey, wait. Where are we? This is definitely not good. And we get a something. Alright, our powers combined. Fires a short-range burst of electricity. Select 4. Well, that's cool. Do I head back? Okay, so that passes through stuff. Go away. got. Those things have terrifying sound effects. I think I want that, whatever it is. Okay, it seems to do good damage though. And it definitely passes through everything, which is nice. That's not good. Good. Jeez, what the happened here? This is messed up. Okay, some creepy weird shit just happened here. Thing is incredibly satisfying. It does make clearing these guys quite easy. Some weird pulsing noise also. Oh great. Just what I wanted. Let's go this way. I assume it's not a boss. Oh. Alright. Let's see what the next boss has to offer. We did pretty good against the first one, I think. Look, I mean no harm. Please, can we just talk it out? Talk? Yeah, okay. So my name is Trace, and I have no idea how I got here, but... Demon, Athetose, kill. Have it your way, then. So well. Yes! Okay, that wasn't too hard. It definitely helped to... Holy crap! That was awesome. I definitely lined up my shots with the background so that I could hit him even after he backed off the screen. I'm just gonna assume that's how it's done. Okay. Did we get goodies? I don't wanna pass up on goodies. I mean, I want goodies. No, there's nothing there. Okay, I can't get through there. Let's just explore. Okay, some glitchy shit. Does this kind of glitch hurt me? Doesn't seem to. Oh, thing. What are you? Address disruptor. Corrupts or decorrupts weaker blocks and enemies. Firing thing. Let's talk keyboard configuration. This is currently set to R. Let's change it to that. Oh, what? What? This is awesome. Oh, I see. Uh-oh. No, I needed this. I guess that... Do I want to go back that way? Well, what's in here? So many things. Can't get up there. Okay. That still hurts me. It kind of freezes him. But it doesn't cause all of them not hurt me. Thank you. So now it actually just spits out health. Well, that is freaking awesome. Cool. Cool. Oh my goodness, this game. What? And these things become like... Can it hurt me? Yeah. What did it do? Oh, this is nuts. Okay, that was a, yep, size node. This thing just changes everything about the game. It, spider. I have so many ways to interact with the game now. It's quite confusing. Sure if I can handle it. The responsibility. The things they can make me do. So it stops shooting. Neutralizes these things. Primary form of damaging me. And how do I get over there? Let's check the map. Maybe I need to be on the other side of it. Alright, good to know. Probably a secret over there. Block is potentially drillable. Good to know. Oh yeah, those things explode. these things, when glitched, they all glitch at once. Oh, it links them all together and then they die? Wow. Okay, let's go through this door first. Good choice. So many potential places to be glitched. All right, what's next for us on our grand adventure? Ah, any enemy could be. Jeez. Back to you, I guess. Huh. Well, I can stand on those, or I can destroy them. So they don't come back, huh? They are glitch resistant, it seems. All the goodies are belong to us. Is that a power nerd? Yeah, we definitely wanted that. Got here. sure what happened to that. I'm not sure what glitching those things does. Gets me beat up. Okay, don't miss that jump. Seems like you can disable some enemies' ranged weaponry by glitching them. We're gonna stop this episode here, and I will be back next time. Till then, Merry Christmas.